What is your name?
Daniela.
Daniela, okay, thank you. Okay?
From the Belgium.
Okay, and you have the children from?
From the 4 years to go to the primary school. If you have to do it for the money, I'm teaching. But because of the love, you just go it.
I'm the principal.
46, started doing it straight out of high school.
Okay.
And I just never did anything for them.
Yeah. Okay.
And I like it.
Yeah, of course.
Careful. You've actually come to play in the morning.
Okay.
You have a different corner.
We'll start at 8:30. And end at?
We go right through until 4:30 in the afternoon.
4:30.
We close for July.
Okay.
For summer.
Okay.
So there are 3 terms.
Okay.
In the school year.
Okay.
So they pay $300 every term. Euro is about 100 euro. We usually have that where we get difficulty with the parents paying. But sometimes I don't punish the children for parents.
Okay.
I make them come to school. Sometimes okay. We never get the money.
Okay.
We never get the fee, we never get the school fees, but
okay.
That's how life is. Sometimes you have to help. This money is to help to pay
to yes.
Pay us.
To pay your salary?
And to pay the whatever we need, because the school is a private school.
Ah, okay.
It's not government owned.
Okay.
Government gives a stipend. They give something every quarter.
Okay.
So first quarter, second, they give a stipend. They help you.
Okay.
But it's not like they pay salaries for you.
Okay, okay.
You have to find the money to pay the salaries.
Okay.
All schools are privately owned. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Say.
something.
Hi. For children, yes, for children who need extra help, you know, with learning or even speaking. So we support them too because they do a great job. And this morning we went to preschool, and this afternoon we're going to go to another classroom. We'll have to.
Yes.
Okay. So, did you receive special training to teach special needs, or you get training here?
We get training here.
All right. Okay. Okay. And is it outside Derby? You still have it?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
Okay. So my name is Simone Roberts. I am the front desk person, the secretary. In this school we have 22 students, 11 girls, 11 boys. They come from different parts of the island.
Children are different varieties, Down syndrome, autistic, ADHD, dyslexic, and the like.
All our children are special. Like, they can do so many things just because, you know, they're with a disability doesn't mean that they can't do nothing. Mm-hmm. They understand so many things. Every child has one of the facilities. I mean, it prepares you. You don't know what's coming. Mm-hmm. You never know.
Yeah.
So you have to be prepared. You have to make sure that you know what you're doing, because anything is expected.
That's true.
Yeah. And you must have a lot of children.
And this is why schools like this are great, because they need extra help.
Our children here, it's like they are family.
Yes.
They help each other, like they literally help one another. When somebody not feeling well, they come in, how are you, miss? What happened to you? And they have a love, and that's what makes it.
Yeah. Finally got tuition to be free, so they don't pay to be here.
Oh.
So we're trying to get everything done through the government. It's been working out so well so far, so all the children have to do is come to school.
Provide all the things for the classrooms.
We got donated from you guys and from Maria Holder. That's all we survived.
Okay, from donations.
From donations.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Nice. Yes. Thank you.
Ginetta, we can trust her to share the things with whoever she thinks needs sharing with.
Okay. Happy to see all of you.
What is your name?
Sam.
And how old are you?
Six. I do that.
What is your name?
One.
What is your name?
Four.
Okay.
Three.
Furry. Eh?
Three.
Is 3 years old. D'accord. Three, like that. Like that. Yes, like that. Okay. Yes, like that. Okay, the same. Okay.
On behalf of the Cassibus Primary School, principal, teachers, students, I would like to say a heartfelt thank you, and we are indeed very happy to receive all these items that you donated. Thank you so much.
Thank you.